What's up guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I know, you don't have to tell me. I know I've been gone for like some months, innit? Like long thing, been gone for long. But if you see me like with this rag, it's because it's really hot and I have to keep on, you know? Wiping off the thing, my perspiration thing. Anyways, like, I've been really busy, I'm not gonna lie. I've been, you know, working, going to college, like, it was a bit mad. The only days I would have off Sundays, and yeah, it's not like I abandoned you, but just a lot of changes and everything happened. Okay, so let me start from the beginning, you know what I'm saying? So basically what had happened is that I am now back in Jamaica. I'm not going to be living in Jamaica again. I used to live in Jamaica years ago. Not years ago. Girl, what you talking about? I used to live in Jamaica up until 2015. Then I moved back to England. I did my college there, you know, got my diploma in creative media. And I came back to Jamaica because, you know, it's probably like a break, like a thing, you know. I'll probably be going to university, you know, or maybe like a gap year, or, you know, something. So yeah, that's the plan. Like, obviously I want to start going back, I want to start making videos again, you know, do my little vlogs. Cause you know, people see me and I'm like, yo Tash, I like your vlog, I'm a girl and I'm red and tan. Yeah. Yeah, and as you can see, my hair is different now, you know, I shave off the sides and all of that. It's all bleached and tan at the top, everything's bleached and yeah. Oh my gosh, I look so sweaty. Yeah, it's because I'm not really used to the heat like one time, and Jamaica is just really hot. It's a really hot country, you know. Jesus. Anyways, so yeah, I just don't want to drag out this video, you know. Just came on here to explain everything. You know what I'm saying? Moving back. Ting. I'll try to have my little vlog segment again, because you know, things I forget vlog and video I forget make. You don't know the things. It's already. I'll even let my friends in England can understand what I just said. Anyways, you don't get it. So that's about it. So yeah, see you soon again. Don't look out for me.